I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to log out of Roblox on all devices using the Roblox mobile app on an Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Open the Roblox mobile app on your iPhone or iPad. Step 2. Tap More in the menu along the bottom of the screen. The More menu opens. Step 3. Scroll down this menu and then tap Settings. Roblox settings options are shown. Step 4. Tap Security. You'll land on the security screen. Step 5. Scroll down to the bottom of the security screen and then tap Log Out of All Other Sessions. A window opens letting you know that you'll be logged out of all other Roblox sessions if you continue. Step 6. Tap Log Out. You'll be logged out of all other Roblox sessions starting immediately. It may take up to 30 minutes for some devices to get logged out. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.